I became a Christian at age 13. Communism took place in Ethiopia, and Ethiopia became a socialist country in 1974. The hard persecution came to Ethiopia. Then they closed down the church, and then we ended up in prison. I asked God to take me home. He said, "It's not time for you to come home. Tell to these people who persecuted you how I love them dearly." The power of the gospel is the same yesterday, today, and forever. Two of my persecutors, they gave their life to the Lord.